My name's Edward Schmidt. I'm the secretary of the Bethel Park Volunteer Fire Company. We're here this evening preparing our engine number 2 to be delivered to the Broad Channel Volunteer Fire Department in Queens, New York. The members of the Bethel Park Volunteer Fire Company are proud to be assisting in the recovery efforts for Hurricane Sandy, which wreaked havoc on the northeast part of the United States in late October 2012. The Bethel Park Volunteer Fire Company is donating a 1988 Pierce fire engine to the Broad Channel Volunteer Fire Department in Queens, New York. The Broad Channel Fire Department was completely devastated and lost all 3 of its fire engines and its ambulance when Sandy hit. It also had all of its gear and equipment washed away in the floodwaters. The Bethel Park Volunteer Fire Company is donating a 24-year-old fire engine that has been for sale since the delivery of our new fire engine back in January of 2012. This vehicle was not purchased with tax dollars back in 1988, but instead it was purchased entirely from money that was raised in fund drives and from donations from the residents of Bethel Park. The fire company is proud to say that it still holds true today that all of the vehicles owned and operated by them are purchased with money raised by the fire company members and money donated by the residents of Bethel Park. The donated fire engine is being flatbedded to New York at a cost of $2,400, which is being paid by the Terry Farrell Firefighters Fund. This fund is named for New York City firefighter Terry Farrell, who died on 9/11. This fund provides medical, educational, and equipment assistance to firefighters. Donations to help cover shipping costs can be sent to the Terry Farrell Firefighters Fund, 1912 Wantagh Avenue in Wantagh, New York, 11793, or go online to www.terryfund.org. The Bethel Park Volunteer Fire Company is proud to be able to donate this vehicle to a fire company in need. If you wish to help the Bethel Park Volunteer Fire Company, please visit our website at www.bethelparkvfc.com.